Graham did a lot of credit. I felt that we had a really good game plan, a really good game plan defensively. I thought our team, I thought it showed a little bit the advantage of playing the game versus not playing the game in this first half. We didn't play loose, we didn't shoot, but we didn't execute too good. Our defense was good on chance, but they obviously knew how important it was not to turn the ball over like they had against Marquette in the first game. And they took the first chance of basketball and didn't give us easy looks. But I thought we fought great in the second half. I'm encouraged. We're going to shoot the ball much, much better than that. I don't have any questions about that. I told you, we were 1-for-18 in the first half. We were 7-for-18 in the first half, which is not really very good for us. We were in the lead at halftime. Obviously, down by 15, that seems like a funny thing to say, but we shoot like we normally shoot.